Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in today's video, we are going to see the advantages, disadvantages and applications of enhancement MOSFET. Now let's begin with the topic. Moving towards the advantages of enhancement MOSFET, the first important feature of enhancement MOSFET is that it provides high input resistance, that is in the range of few gigaohms. Because of the silicon oxide layer present between the gate and P substrate or N substrate, the silicon oxide layer provides high input resistance or high input impedance for a MOSFET device, due to which the input resistance offered by device is very high. As the input resistance offered by device is very high, the second advantage of EMOSFET is that it requires less amount of gate current. Therefore, the advantages of EMOSFET are, first of all, it provides high input resistance, that is in the range of few gigaohms. Low gate current, as the input resistance is high, it causes less amount of current flows through the gate terminal. As it is a classification of FET, so the advantage of FET that it provides better thermal stability is the same advantage provided by EMOSFET, that it provides better thermal stability. The another advantage of EMOSFET is that it has a very small size and therefore it is very easy to fabricate. Then it can be operate at very high frequency and it produces less internal noise when it operates at high frequency. So these are the few advantages of EMOSFET. Now let's move towards the disadvantages of EMOSFET. The disadvantage of EMOSFET is that it provides high input capacitance, then it provides more power loss, and we require precaution while handling the EMOSFET. Now moving towards the application of EMOSFET, the EMOSFET can be used as an inverter and they are used mostly in linear applications. The EMOSFET can be used in CMOS inverter as well as they can be used in the digital circuit, whereas DMOSFET is used as an amplifier and linear applications. So these are the advantages, disadvantages and applications of enhancement MOSFET. So I hope you understand this topic. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ekeeda. Subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.